Hello. You heard my call, which means you are a fairy in need of some aid. I am a healing fairy. What brings you here? You do look pretty banged up. What happened? Your mount left you in Flenix Hill. That is quite a treacherous place. It makes sense. Your wings are so fragile. Such young wings. You can't fly long distances yet. Having a companion or mount is very important. What animal did you choose? A weasel. That makes sense. They're not the most loyal. What animal did I choose? Until a unicorn chose me. But that will come later. So much to learn, so much to learn. Okay, well, let's have a look, shall we? I'm just going to inspect your face, okay? You do have a couple of gashes and a couple of splinters. So, yes, that must be painful. Let's take a look at your wings now, okay? Let's see. We have some debris and some more splinters. Is it painful? Okay. You are quite the adventure. That is for sure. So, I'm going to start off by plucking some of these splinters off of your face, okay? So, let's see. We have one right here. And just pluck. How are you doing so far? Perfect. Pinch and pluck. Pinch and pluck. Excellent. Now I'm going to pluck some of the splinters from your wing, okay? So just stay still, okay? Thank you. So now, I am a fairy after all. So I'm going to use my wand. And I'm just going to have a look. Listen at your heart real quick. Really good. Okay. Now I'm just going to have a look at your organs. Some bruising on your abdomen. Did you fall off your mount? Ouch. Okay, let me fix it for you. Good as new. Okay. That was easy. Now, I want you to take a deep breath. How does your abdomen feel? Good. Great. And now I'm going to clean up your face. It is still quite a mess. Yes, yes it is. So I'm going to use some water from the fountain. Don't worry, this won't sting at all, okay? So you can just close your eyes. Perfect. Now let me just clean off your wings. Let me just dry off your face a little bit. So, have you met all of the guild members? Oh, you have. How lovely. Interesting. You want to start a guild of your own? I love your confidence. Your confidence will get you far, that's for sure. I'll get you into trouble. But I see good things for your future. You've already done so much for the Fairy Kingdom. I've heard a lot about you. So, that looks good. I actually have something. This is a moonbeam. And this moonbeam has all the energies of all the guilds. Okay. And I'm releasing this energy onto you. This will help with your magic. Your magic is the last thing to perfect. Lots of dedication, lots of practice, but you will get there. So, what is your weapon of choice? Oh, a bow. You're an archer, I should have known. Have you been doing a lot of target practice? And you've been hitting the bullseye. Well, okay. That should do it. Do you feel the twinkling sensation on your wings? You do. That's the magic working. Okay. So now, I'm going to go ahead and make a healing oil for you. Wooden motor and pestle. So, let me get the ingredients that I need. I need some dry ingredients, like and next, I'm going to add some fennel seeds. And one rose hip. Actually, let's put so those are my dry ingredients. And for my wet ingredients, my liquids, I have some tea tree oil. Thank you. Just a few little drops of that. Do you hear the crickets? The crickets, the crickets. Such a comforting sound, in my opinion. This is calendula oil. And let's add a couple of drops of this. And one more drop. Okay. So let's just mix this all together. Now I'm gonna go ahead and apply this to all of your wounds. Starting up the forehead here. And below. And on your chin. Up the forehead. Underneath your eyes. This up. And you, my friend, can take this with you. So, this is for you. So, how long have you been questing? For 10 days straight, without food or water. Are you mad? I'm surprised you're still alive. Well, lucky for you, I have some food. So, I have plentiful, believe me. Would you like some? Okay. Well, I have strawberries. Mm-hmm. I grow myself, and they get rather large. And rather malleable. That's the strawberry. If you like sour things, I have a lemon. A nice citrusy lemon. No. Okay. Well, if you're looking for something a bit more juicy, how about this raspberry? Yeah. Banana. Again, very squishy. Okay. How about maybe. Okay. Ah, yes. You're thinking more watermelon. Okay. Well, watermelon. Eat up. Please do. Okay, as you eat, I'm going to go grab some ointment. Okay? Yes, I like to apply ointment on top of the oil. Okay. Did you enjoy that watermelon? There is an abundance of food, so feel free to grab some more before you leave. So, the ointment. This ointment is pretty thick, so I'm just going to warm it up with my fingertips, and grab a little bit. And again, starting at the top here, the top, underneath the eyes, and the chin. Okay. clean off the excess. I also have some aloe vera. Of course, we can use our magic to heal our fairies, but I don't like using my magic for everything. That's just lazy. I like using the things around me and all the things that I've learned. I'm just going to apply some of this gel right up underneath your eyes here. Especially since I could tell you have not slept in days. And the other side. You got yourself into trouble with the giants. Now you don't want to do that. Well, who do you think is going to win? Your magic just isn't strong enough yet. Okay, that's good. Now, I'm going to apply some bravery badges on you. You can pick which ones you want. There's three different badges you can choose from. We have this one here, not too bright, very pretty. Then we have this lovely green one. And lastly, we have this yellow bright one with turquoise flowers. We're gonna need one for the forehead and one for the chin. This one for the chin. Okay. And this one for the forehead. Sounds like a plan. Okay. Stand still. There you go. And now, for your chinny chin chin. There you go. just as ever. Let's apply a spray to your wings. I can tell you are very brave, and this will not be your last trip here. So, this is a first aid spray slash protection spray for your wings, okay? Don't worry, this spray will not weigh you down, okay? This is going to give your wings a little boost, okay? As you want to make it back home, okay? Take the shortcut. And I want you to rest. At least for 12 hours. Can you do that? Okay. Well, it was my pleasure patching you up. I hope that you feel so much better now. Try not to get yourself into a lot of trouble, and I look forward to hearing about your guild. That is very exciting, especially for a new adventurer like yourself. Thank you for all that you do for this fairy kingdom. I truly appreciate it. We all appreciate it. Until next time. Bye.